here. We got the Connex moved, finally. And we got us a new addition to the homestead. This is Daisy. Sometimes Daisy May. Good old girl. Just needed a home. Picked her up on Thanksgiving. So, very thankful, huh? Huh? Yes. Yes. So, this is what we've done since the Connex has been put in. You can see Connex is there, and then that whole time I took extreme care to level this, and then we went ahead and trenched that all the way up there for electrical. And if you come over here with me, you can see the propane tank. And now we trench that all the way over. And we did it all with the Kubota L3901. Super happy. Almost got 100 hours on it. Need to get it in there and get it serviced. But really phenomenal tractor. Super happy with everything out here. But today, hopefully, this pad will now have our home placed on here and we can start going. And again, we're gonna face it to the south so we have that phenomenal view. We still have some more gravel over here. There's the old John Deere. That's what we've got. We're going out here for a walk. Come on, guys. Forgot to put my seatbelt on. Bunch of squirrels out this morning. That's a good sign, I assume. How's that? Yeah. Here we are. We're getting ready to go get the cabin, and I'm nervous, right? Like a lot of bad things can happen between here and now. We're only going a couple miles. But again, we're not sitting here. Let's not pretend for a second that anything bad, you know, couldn't go down, because the smallest turn, a bump, an angle that we have not calculated for, planned, prepared. What if we can't get it up? Ha, that's what she said. But I'll see how much of this I can record, how much I try to record, remember to record, but I'm going to try to show everyone today how to successfully move a portable building with nothing more than a trailer and a few other items. Now we will be cheating a little bit using probably a skid steer. But for the most part, we're going to be doing this the old-fashioned way. So, you know, hopefully you'll stick around and check this out. Hopefully this works. Let's see. We have no idea. But biggest thing about today, right, is to keep the good idea fairy down. Because if the good idea fairy gets creeping up and starts throwing out ideas and monkey wrenches, then we might as well just try to flip this thing on its side and, you know, get it here that way, which, you know, that's obviously not the right answer. Or is it? There's our house. Getting ready to head back to the homestead. Getting ready to load up the skid steer over here. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Getting ready to load up that skid steer. Make some quick work. And then we're gone. We gotta go. We ain't got time. Come on.